This is Julie Melie for Hollywood TV, and I'm here with Luis Guzman at the Soho International Film Festival. How do you feel being here at the festival with your film?
I'm very proud to be here. It's something that's very special to me. I went homeless for 3 days in New York City, trying to put a face on homelessness, and it all worked out. My son made some phone calls for me, and we're here at the Soho International Film Festival presenting it tonight.
Tell us a little bit about the story of the film for the people who are watching right now.
Of my film?
Yeah.
Well, me and my friends, we were sitting around a year and a half ago when they were having the Rockefeller tree lighting. And because we do work with homeless shelters, you know, helping to renovate them and bring clothes and furniture and stuff like that. And the idea came up about shooting a documentary, and I kind of blurted out, hey, why don't I go homeless? And we could document that and put a face on it. And pretty much that's how that idea came about.
And how long were you homeless for the film?
3 days. I was homeless 3 days. March of 2012, the middle of March. I slept out in the street one night, slept in the shelter the next night. I had like a lot of special effects makeup so I wouldn't be recognizable. And I really made a real effort, you know, and like I said, it was a very humbling experience for me.
What was the hardest part that you found about living on the streets?
Being a faceless person, that when people see a homeless person, they turn and don't really want to, they don't want to make eye contact with a homeless person, you know, and I was blown away by that, you know. I made a sign that says, I see you, see me, so people can read, you know, so I used to try to do, you know, make signs of awareness and things like that, yeah.
So basically, it's also part of trying to find your own identity. What these people are there on the street, that they feel like they don't have an identity. They're not recognized by who they are.
No, I mean, you basically, it's a lonely existence. It really is. You argue with yourself. You laugh with yourself. You cry with yourself. You talk to yourself. You sing with yourself. And yourself is all you have.